This is a new lesson from 7 plus, Mughal Empire. This is one of the empire in entire Central India. They came from the Central Asia. They belongs to Mongol. Mongol and then they got the name, okay, Mughals. The Mughal word derived from the Mongol word. Okay, that is called Mughal Empire. Mughal Empire started by the Babur, Umar, Akbar, and Shah Jahan. After that, Shah Jahan, Jahangir, Aurangzeb, and Nur Jahan for coding itself. Okay, Mughals are doing Bajan. Bajan means Babur, Umar, Akbar, Jahangir, Aurangzeb, and Nur Jahan. Where it is started, Mughal Empire from 1526 to 1707. Okay, this is the mind mapping of the Mughal Empire. Founder of the Mughal Empire, Babur, and the famous king from the Mughal dynasty, Babur, Humayun, Akbar, Jahangir, Shah Jahan, Aurangzeb. And also, important system from the Mughal Empire, Mansabdari and Jagirdars. They are trade with the foreign country. Okay, they are belongs to Uzbekistan and Mongolia. They came from the Central Asia. Let us learn one mind mapping. Mughal Empire, Babur, 1526 to 1530, 1532, 1556, Humayun, Akbar period is 1556 to 1605, Jahangir period is 1605 to 1627, Shah Jahan period is 1627 to 1658, Aurangzeb period is 1658 to 1707. This is the last rule of the Mughal side. Okay, after that, Aurangzeb, what do you call that? Later Mughals. This is an important king from the Mughal Empire. Okay, famous king. Babur, Umayun, Akbar, Shah Jahan, Jahangir, Shah Jahan, and Aurangzeb. Let us learn one by one. And mother's side and the father's side. Mughals are the two greatest lineages of ruler. Mother's side, Chinggis Khan, ruler of Mongol, prior China and Central Asia. Father's side, successor of Taimur. Taimur invasion started in India. Okay, 1398. And the rural of Iran, Iraq and Turkey. This is the father and mother side of the and Mughal Empire. Next one, what are the important features of the Mughal Empire? Let us learn the one by one points. Next one, okay, Mughal is the name given to the Mongol invaders who set up their rule in the India after the invading several times. Okay, several territories. When was the invaded to Mughals to India? 1526. 1526 and who was the founder of the Mughals? Babur. He fought with the two wars. Mansab. Mansab is a rank or position in a military. Jamindar. Peasants paid taxes to the rural allies, that is headman or local chief, chiefest and Mughal called intermediate as a Jamindars. Jamindars are known as they collected tax from the peasant. Coming to the rituals. A religious ceremony involving a series of actions performed according to the set of order. Coming to the dogma. Dogma is a statement or interpretation declared a authorized with the expectation that would be followed without question. Next, invasion. Enter a country to as a conqueror and occupy. Next to the takeover. Resume control over any country or a place. Revolt. Rebel against the authority. Next, tolerance and religion. Mughals are trained a religious tolerance, especially Akbar. Akbar introduced a new religion, Deen Ilahi. Next, discrimination. Making unjust distinction in the treatment of different groups of people, grounds of race, sex and age. This is about key points of the Mughal Empire. Let us learn the one by one. Okay, what is the history of the Mughal? Okay, next one. A new age began with the unification of India under the Mughals. And the Mughals are created empire between the 1550 and 1700, mean 1526 to 1707 AD. AD means Anna Domain. Anna Domain means after Christ. And expanded from around the Delhi to all over the entire subcontinent. Their administration arrangements, ideas of governance and architecture contributed to the influence of the rulers long after their decline. Every year the Prime Minister of India addresses national the Independence Day from the ramparts of the Red Fort. Do you know that who built the Red Fort? Shah Jahan. Okay, it belongs to Mughal Empire. In Delhi, in residence of the Mughal Emperors. Here one point is there, this coin released by the Jahangir time. Coin showing the Jahangir. Coming to the war Mughals. Okay, Mughals were the came from the Central Asia. The Mughals from the ruling family Central Asian countries like Uzbekistan, again Mongolia. Which one is that belongs to Uzbekistan and Mongolia? Mostly they came from the Central Asia. And Babur, the first Mughal emperor, his period was 1526 to 1530 AD. He is the first emperor, he is the founder of the Mughal dynasty, was forced to leave ancestral throne due to the invasion of another ruler. After years of wandering, he stopped the Kabul 1504, 1526 AD. He defeated Sultan of Delhi, Ibrahim Lodi. That is called 1526, first Panipat war. Between the Babur versus Ibrahim Lodi. In that war, Babur over in the and also occupied the Lodi dynasty. Lodi dynasty is the last dynasty of Delhi Sultanate. Delhi Sultanate containing five dynasties like Slave dynasty, Tughlaq dynasty, Khilji dynasty, Tughlaq dynasty, Sayyid dynasty and Lodi. Lodi is the last dynasty. When was the fought Babur versus Ibrahim Lodi? 1526. What is the name of war? First Panipat war. Sultan of Delhi, Ibrahim Lodi and captured Delhi and Agra by Babur, and Delhi made the capital city of the Mughals. Some important roles are there, important Mughal emperors, major campaigns and events. Babur 1526 to 1530 AD, 1526 defeated Ibrahim Lodi, established control over the Agra and Delhi. That is first Panipat war. A Panipat is a place from the presently Haryana. He introduced cannons and guns in India warfare. He well known warrior. He know the how to capture the other dynasties. He introduced cannons and guns in Indian warfare. What is the period of Babur? 1526 to 1530. In 1526, first Panipat war, defeated the Ibrahim Lodi and captured Delhi and Agra. He introduced cannons and guns in India warfare. He is a well builder and a warrior. Coming to the Homian. Homian means luckiest person. He was the son of Babur. What is the period of Homian? 1530 to 1556. Let us learn one by one. Sher Khan defeated Homian. Do you know that? Sher Shah. Sher Khan defeated Sher Shah. What is the original name of Sher Shah? Farid. Next one. He defeated the Homian and the first person to lay the Grand Trunk Road in India. Sher Shah Suri. Sher Khan defeated Homian, forcing him flee to Iran. And in Iran, Homian received help from the Safed Shah. He recaptured Delhi 1555 AD, but he died an accident of following the maybe fire accident. Somebody did. What is the period of Homian? 1556 to 1530 to 1556. Homian means luckiest person. He was the son of the Babur. And also Sher Shah defeated the Homian and he fled to the Iran. In Iran, Homian received help from the Safed Khan. He recaptured again Delhi 1555 AD, but he died in an accident the following year, same year. Coming to the Akbar, he is a popular emperor from the Mughal side. He has introduced a lot of things to the, he patronized all religions equally. He builded a prayer temple, prayer halls for the all the people. What is the prayer hall built by the Akbar? Ibad Khana. What religion introduced by the Akbar? Deenihi Ilahi. He promoted all religions equally. What is the period of Akbar? 1556 to 1605. Akbar period. Akbar was 13 years old when he became an emperor. What is the guardian name of the Akbar? Bhairav Khan. He rapidly conquered Bengal, Central India, Rajasthan, Gujarat. Thereafter, he also conquered Afghanistan, Kashmir and portion of Deccan. This is about Akbar. Coming to the Jahangir. He is also basically the drinker. Jahangir period is 1605 to 1627. What is the wife name of Jahangir? Noor Jahan. She is able to rule Mughal administration. Jahangir period was 1605 to 1627 and the military campaigns started by Akbar continued no major conquest. Okay, and also he introduced the coin also, Jahangir coin. Coming to the, he gave them permission for the Portuguese engineers. Thank you, we'll continue in that section.